Hello everyone, I wanted to do a video to show you my new favorite bag. This is by Luminesque. It is a holographic bag and it's so pretty. When I do my camera with flash, it's like super bright neon, or if I shine my flashlight on it from across the room. But as you can see, even in this lighting, you see the purples and the greens. Well, it's super bright if it is in the right kind of lighting. I really wish you could see how pretty this bag is. I've even tried shining my flashlight on it in here, and it's just not picking up the colors. But anyway, in my room, when it's kind of dark, it looks like the bag is black or dark gray. But like I say, when I take a picture, it's like super bright neon colors. And it has all these little squares that's hooked to a material. So it kind of like bends, and it's just really neat. I wish you could see how bright it does get. But anyway, it has these two handles, and it has this removable strap that you can adjust a little bit. Then the top of the bag has a zip lock or a zip closure, and it's a metal zipper, and it also has a snap, so then your bag's really secure. This is called the Star Bag, and you can get it online at Luminesque, but I purchased mine from someone on my Mercari app, and I got it for $40 off of her. Right now, I think there's $63 on the website. It has a zip wall pocket and then the two open pockets, and it's pretty roomy inside. But I thought it was so neat. I love how it changes colors. Love it, love it, love it. Another bag, let me move, put this one in the floor. Another bag that I got was this soccer ball, because my granddaughter now plays soccer, and so I got this little purse to take to her games, and I thought it was really cute, and it just opens up, not very wide at all, but big enough so I can put a little bit of my stuff in there that I need to take to the soccer games, and I thought it was really cute. I have a little Donna Sharp purse. This is the penny bag, and I got it for $21, and this is one of their new spring patterns, which I thought was super, super pretty. There is this outer pocket that I stood my iPhone 7 Plus in. There is a zip pocket, and then when you open it up, there's only one wall pocket, but it's in a really pretty pink shade inside, and this strap is one of the longest straps I've ever seen in my life. I have it adjusted this much, and I'm 5'7". I had this crossbody, and it's still past my hip, adjusted this much. So when it is like full length, I think it hangs to my knee or past, which is really long. I have a little bag I'm gonna show. It didn't come with this strap. I had added it. I got this off my Mercari app. It's by Diesel, and I got it just because I do like when I'm in the mood for a tiny bag, I love them. but I have to be in the mood for them because I'm kind of getting used to carrying like a medium-sized bag now. So it's hard for me to go back to my tiny ones, but I do sometimes. I love the collar combo. It's like a mustardy camel collar with this tobacco brown, and it says Diesel on the buckles, front and back. It has these two little handles, and then the bottom has 4 feet. And the lady I purchased it off of says she purchased it in Hong Kong. She didn't use it. And as you can tell, the inside, if I can do this, is really clean, and it is little. But my phone fits in there, and my little wallet. I did have my stuff in it just to test it out to see what would fit in it, and it's really cute, but it's really little. And I did find a strap that I was going to hook on it, But when the strap's on it, the handles kind of stick out like that, and that drives me crazy because they won't lay down flat just because this is the way it's made. But anyway, I thought it was cute, and it's by Diesel. And it's all leather. So, back to my favoritest bag. I wish. You'll just have to get online at Luminesque, and I've been seeing them on Facebook and on Instagram. Look this bag up. See how super bright it gets when you're out in the light. You'll be amazed. That's my new bag. Thanks for watching. Bye.